7 or 10. That's my provisional designation. Let's move on with this lesson. Discovered in 2007 with the technology in California at the Palomar Observatory. Megan Schwalm, David Rabinowitz, and Michael Brown. They are American astronomers, and how I was found. I'm approximately the size of Pluto's moon named Charon, and fifth largest trans Neptunian object in the solar system. I'm a member of the scattered disk beyond Neptune. I'm not a dwarf planet of the solar system, but hope to be soon. I have a natural satellite, it's called a moon. It goes by the name of Shenglu. I'm unofficially named after the Chinese water god. Gonggong is its name, part of the Trans Neptunian squad. You can't see me with the naked eye, in the distance I'm spun, because I'm 9.4 billion miles away from your sun. I am 1,230 kilometers in diameter, or 760 miles when I'm converted, I'm sure. My color is a deep red on my surface, a scene likely due to the presence of a compound called tholines. Water ice is also present on my surface. Thank you for joining me and learning about this. My name is 225088 Gonggong, a potential dwarf planet, as you'll learn in this song. Originally named 2007 OR10, that's my provisional designation. Let's move on with this lesson. My name is 225088 Gonggong, a potential dwarf planet, as you'll learn in this song. Originally named 2007 OR10, that's my provisional designation. Let's move on with this lesson.